But I'm not apologizing for coming. To
Simmons. I'm accepting all apologies. Right.
I'm going to apologize to Memphis. And if there is a Grizzlies Nation, it's probably fairly small.
Yeah.
But you know what? They should be loud and passionate. Because I was one of those people like you, Jalen, that thought, wow, without Rudy Gay, they don't have the kind of scorer you need independently in the playoffs who could just get you some easy baskets. They don't need